This one, it's got no annual fee, it's got low interest, and I can use it anywhere in the world. Hi guys, it's Danica and welcome back to my channel. For those who are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Danica. I'm a registered nurse in the Philippines and also here in the UK. If you're new here in this channel, then I encourage you to click on the subscribe button below and also the bell button beside it so that you will be notified every time that we have an update. So guys, how are you doing? I hope you're all fine. So as you all know, I posted a poll on my YouTube channel and I've asked there which of the following topics would you like me to discuss in order of priority. So I've just released the first one, which is the monthly payslip reveal. And now I'm gonna be doing credit card, about credit card and how it works. So yeah, if you guys are interested in this video, then please keep on watching. So guys, let me just give you a quick background, because you can't really own a credit card like instantly here if like you're just new here, just as for me, as a new foreigner is here. So initially, you would need to have your own debit card, like the ATM card, you know. So our bank is actually NatWest. That was arranged when we first came here. I think in the first week, it should be arranged by your employer. So yeah, initially it was a physical appointment, you know, because there's no COVID at that time yet. So we just went there and like, we were asked to choose like these different kinds of cards, but we just went to the simplest one. So that's what we have, the NatWest debit card, the color violet. So yeah, that should be arranged. If like you're new here, you should have your own card first before actually applying for your credit card. So actually guys, I've applied for the credit card just through online, through the app. So I think it was, I arrived here August. I received my credit card, I think it was like February or March. So that would be like 5 or 6 months after. So I just actually tried. I'm not really like, oh, I want a credit card or something. But like, I was exploring the app features and it like says there like credit card. So like, oh, okay, let me try to apply if I'm already eligible for that. So like, I tried and like, oh, wow, okay, I'm approved. So like, ah. So yeah, so that's how I easily got approved. I just applied through online. So, but you can actually apply personal. And I think they will give you a higher credit limit when you apply personal rather than just online. I don't know, because like I was asking my other friends and they have got a higher credit card limit initially. So yeah, so I've actually got here like two credit cards. So one is from NatWest. So as you all know, my debit card was from NatWest, and I have here my credit card. This is how it looks like, and this is the color. So there you go. So yeah, it's pretty color, isn't it? So actually here guys, you can choose like different kinds of credit cards. So this one, I particularly chose the low interest credit card. So you've got like rewards card and stuff like that, but I think this is the best deal for me because I just like to like purchase, you know. So let me read through what are like the benefits of this credit card. So this card is what they call the low interest credit card in NatWest. So it only has interest of 9.9% APR, but that's variable. So that is the lowest one, 9.9%. It's pretty good actually. And what else? If you're gonna use this one when you go abroad or probably go to the Philippines, there would be no foreign transaction fee. So that is really great, isn't it? So you can just use it anywhere. And yeah, the low interest rate, which is 9.9%, and 6.9% for balance transfers. So your credit card would normally have like ways on how to use it. One is like, you know, paying for goods. The other one would be balance transfer. So you're actually, what I know about this one is that you're actually gonna pay for your, if you got like a loan or like a credit from other a bank or shop, you can just use your credit card to pay for that. And also you've got the cash withdrawal, which, and you can use your credit card to actually withdraw money, but that would like have a higher interest rate because you're actually withdrawing cash. And what else? It has no annual fee. And yeah, these are the benefits of my credit card. So just a tip guys, if you're gonna choose your credit card, just make sure like choose the best card that suits you. So this one, it's got no annual fee, it's got low interest, and I can use it anywhere in the world. So that for me is the best deal. So up to you guys, which credit card do you really want? So actually guys, if you're just new here, like maybe less than 3 years of residing here in the UK, There's not much really option for credit cards because I also tried like applying for another credit card like in other banks, but I wasn't really approved. It would be easier maybe if we're gonna be living here for longer times, then they would have like a more longer history of what your transactions are and if you're really paying for it, something like that, I think. So yeah, this is what it looks like. I have been using this for like over a year now, so you can use this one to pay Google Pay or like contactless. So here guys, contactless is very common, so you just basically tap it on like the machine. It's up to £45. What else? Oh yeah, with this card you can have your own installment plan. So if you purchase a single purchase of £100 and more, you can actually choose how to pay it. So you can pay it for like 3 or 6 or 12 months, and it just have a very little interest, because I already tried this before, maybe a couple times, had a plan and like I paid it for like 3 or 6 months. It's just really like very little interest for that, so it works well. But the thing, the downside about this card is like you can't really pay an installment if it's like lower than £100, so you actually need to pay it off the next month. Again, it's the same how it works in the Philippines, you know how credit card work. So my cutoff here guys for my credit card is every 7th of the month. So guys, all my purchases, for example from April 6th to May 6th, that will be the cutoff. So I would pay everything that I purchased there on May 30th. So that's how it works. So you actually need to pay it off the next month if you don't like do it installments. So that's how it actually works. So I had a bit of confusion because in the Philippines I had a credit card, and normally in the Philippines, like for example, my credit limit would be like 30,000, and like you're gonna purchase a phone for like 20,000, so that would eat up like the space, right? So you only got a 10,000 pesos to like spend your credit card on. But it doesn't like really works like that here. So normally phones here comes monthly installment. So for example, you're gonna be paying for that phone for like £20 each month, so that would just be the total of what you're gonna be paying every month, not actually the total like cost of the phone. So yeah, it won't eat up like the space in your credit card. For example, I've got like £1,000 credit limit, and I purchased a phone here for like £20 a month, even though for example the cost, the total cost is £1,000. I'm not gonna be paying for £1,000, so it's just gonna be deducted £20 a month. So like I've got like £980 space on my credit card, something like that. Again guys, about paying installment here, it actually differs. So this one, every credit card is different. This one, it offers like installment £100 and more, but some credit cards might be different. So it's not like in the Philippines that you could just have it installment and like it's free or something like that. So yeah, I guess I made a point in how I explain it, but that's how it works. So yeah, that's it for my NatWest credit card. So let's go to my second credit card, which I only had like I think a week or a couple weeks ago. This one guys, it's actually recommended by my friend, so thank you so much, Kuya Mon. So this is actually the TaiMint credit card. I hope it focuses. So this is how it looks like. I actually kept kept the packaging like this because it's, I think it's kind of cute, so I might as well show it to you guys. So TaiMint credit card is actually different in a sense that you can pay your purchases in installments. So so how fun is that, isn't it? Very important that I can pay through installment, and this one is the TaiMint credit card, the credit card reinvented. So I'm very happy with this actually, even though, okay, I'll tell you about the downside later, but this is how it actually looks like if you open it like that. So that's very pretty, isn't it? Turned upside down, and that one. So let's read on the back. So congratulations, by opening your TaiMint account you've decided to say goodbye to the minimum payment drop and confusing interest charges. Your new credit card helps you to plan your purchases in advance and gives you complete control over your balance. No nasty surprises here. As if that wasn't enough, you also get 0% APR on payment plans of up to 3 months and fee-free spending abroad. Whether you're using your credit card in-store or online, make sure you time it right. Oh, so that's how it is. You time it right. Okay, cool. So, yeah, let's take it out. So this is actually how it looks like, and the details would be on the back. So with time with credit card, actually guys, again, as I've read, you can pay your purchases in installment up to 3 months, 0% interest with any purchases. So even though it's just £10 or like £15, you can pay it 3 months, 0% interest. So for a shopper like me, you know, it's really a good deal. But the downside is I've only actually had a £500 credit limit, so actually it's very low. But I think you can increase it every month. So yeah. Oh, actually I forgot actually to tell you about the credit limit. So on my NatWest, on this one, I've got £3,000 credit limit, but I initially started with like £1,200. So you can just actually increase or decrease your credit limit in the app, and it's very easy. So again, I forgot to mention it here. But yeah, with the Timeit card, I only got £500 credit. But it's still pretty much good. There's no annual fee as well. What else? You can use it abroad, as I've read it here. What else did I say? No over limit fees. So if I've exceeded like the £500 like maximum on my Timeit credit card, I won't actually get charged for it. Even as well, the late payment fee, I think it's zero as well. And yeah, pretty much it's really good. It's like, it doesn't charge you, and like there's no hidden charges, and so far so good. I've been using this for 2 weeks now and I had a good experience. So I'll actually put the link below if you guys are interested with Timeit. So this is not sponsored, but I will put the link below because you will get £15 referral if you use my code. So that actually works for this one. So yeah, I think this is not very popular yet, unlike the other like big banks around here. But yeah, hopefully this card would actually help you with your purchases. And yeah, I think that's it guys. I hope this video will actually give you an idea of how credit card works here. If it's a bit like confusing, please comment down below. I would be happy to actually answer it. And yeah, happy shopping everybody! Thank you for watching my vlogs, and see you again in my next video guys. Bye!